Welcome to Guruveera Textile and Fashion Technology Tutorial. Textile printing methods. First one, resist printing, which involves Batik printing, stencil printing, screen printing, tie and dye. Ikat, these are the styles of resist printing. Next, direct printing, which involves block printing and roller printing. Next, discharge printing. This involves the removal of dye or color occupied in the area of plain printable design. Next, duplex printing. Duplex printed fabric may have the same design on both sides of the fabric. Next, transfer printing. This involves the transfer of color from one surface, that will be paper, to the second surface, that is textile fabric. There are three methods. Those are vapor phase transfer, that is sublimation printing, wet transfer, that is migration printing, melt transfer, that is heat transfer printing. Next are the miscellaneous printings. Those are jet printing, bubble printing, digital printing, etc. Please wait and watch video clips in our YouTube channel for each printing method separately. Thank you very much. Please subscribe to this channel. Click the icon bell to get the notification. Like it, share it. Thank you very much for watching this video.